If the world was going to end tomorrow, what would you do today?
Jennifer? I would perform my heart out on Raw, and then I'd eat a bunch of junk food with people that I love.
I would definitely hang out with my family.
I would spend the whole day with my family.
Oh, I would do that. And then I'd ditch him real quick, and I'd go find the guy I have a crush on and give him a big kiss.
If you were an animal in the wild, which would you be?
I would be a lioness.
Cheetah.
And I'd be the queen of the jungle.
I would be a unicorn.
A zebra.
Because I'm beautiful, innocent, and so unique.
I would have to be a giraffe, because then I'd be tall.
A giraffe, because they're graceful and beautiful.
Would you?
I would be a giraffe.
Don't really know why, but I just want to be a snake. You could see everything, and they're just calm and peaceful, and they just
well,
are so
I'd be a dinosaur
cute.
Then.
Really, because giraffes live now, not dinosaurs.
Wanna ask a diva? Visit Ask the Divas at wweuniverse.com.